convenience when I take my kids to school. I can take them down the road to get coffee, and I pick them up at the Y.
The city of Fort Myers is considering a plan to allow golf carts on some city streets. Council is thinking about making the carts legal on roads with speed limits of 35 miles an hour or less.
NBC2's Alicia Alonzo is asking people in the city if they like the idea.
One family who lives off McGregor Boulevard uses a golf cart every day to drop off their students at school. They say it saves time as well as money on gas. Drivers I spoke with say they're okay with sharing the road as long as it's safe.
With something like this where it's a lot of stop and go, I think that would be okay.
Golf carts are used for all kinds of errands in Fort Myers. Katie Griffin says she drops her kids off on one every day.
Most of the time I'm on it, I have my children on it. So, you know, first and foremost, safety is your kids.
Today, the city is talking about allowing golf carts on some city streets. Rafael Casillas says he worries about traffic backing up and is concerned about potential crashes.
Downtown, we're just fine. Other roads, absolutely not.
If the city says yes, golf carts will be allowed on streets with speed limits under 35 miles per hour.
This one goes up to 27 miles per hour.
People like Katie Griffin say this would allow her family to save more money on gas. Griffin hopes all drivers mind their speed no matter what city council decides.
We're always cautious of, you know, slowing down, looking both ways, and making sure, you know, we're not going to get hit.
We'll let you know what council thinks of the idea as we learn it. Reporting in Fort Myers, Alicia Alonso, NBC2.